We have developing news now out of Santa Clara, where a man has been charged with killing his wife. 27-year-old Li Ren Shen was found in his home covered in blood Tuesday evening. His wife's body was nearby. Police say she has blunt force injuries to her head. An officer says Chen said he punched his wife. Chen was supposed to be arraigned today, but he's currently hospitalized, expected in court next Wednesday.